What is clinical anatomy? Clinical anatomy is the branch of anatomy focused on understanding the structure of the human body in relation to medical practice. It emphasizes the anatomical knowledge necessary for diagnosing and treating medical conditions. Clinical anatomy is the study of body structures to help doctors understand and treat health problems.